underneath. Okay? Because now you have to clean it, and this will be a mess. It will be difficult to get the terms out. Also, there's plenty of stuff. If you don't know where it is, you can ask. Always, there's plenty of stuff up there. Okay? There's huge things because it's done already several times. I was okay with it. Wolfgang was very pissed. Okay? I hope he was not too pissed and upset yesterday. I saw some videos playing table tennis. Mm-hmm. It seemed to be nice, okay? But he was pissed. Mm-hmm. And I was taking it more out of humor. Okay? Sorry for telling you that. I'm not doing this because I like to do this, okay? But sometimes I feel I have to do it. Any questions about that? Okay. Let's start with the meeting then. Who wants to share a nice truth? Yeah. So if you have questions about what you expect, would expect that you don't find any tools or you don't find anything, you can ask me, okay? Mm-hmm. Maybe we have them, maybe we don't have them, mm-hmm. and then we will find a solution.
And also the teach.
Daily. Yes, doing it. Loving it.
I invite you to so I block this window, and you have to do if we have no inside of this window. If we don't have any things,
okay.
But so then I have all the spiders this window where you can take that out. Of course, if there's something urgent, like with Daphne, again, somebody wants to have the papers by tomorrow, then we can talk to each other and try to find a solution.
Then the intern life. I have Mark's video. He wanted to do the voiceover today, so it got delayed, and I have my video, so I'm posting it then tomorrow because of delayation.
Your video is now better? You like it more?
Yeah, I just want in the like 3 seconds at the garbage bag,
okay.
Garbage, and that is fun.
Christine, again, it has to be something where you don't put so much time on editing and things like that, okay? Just it has to. We have to try to be it. I have to tell you that, yeah, because I see sometimes not exactly what you do. I'm just having a feeling, okay. I just want to remind you: don't spend too much on editing. I know that you like it, but it's something. It has to be more out of
state.
Comes out of the head, yeah.
Yeah.
What is with the drop?
I did check it up, but I didn't understand where I have to fill up. But I can ask you afterwards.
Okay, Is there if there is any conflict because this happened in the past, give it at least someone, okay?
Yeah.
We'll find a solution. But I understand that you are able to find a schedule where every equally is.
Yeah.
For me, it's important. This is important for you, right? Jara, when we are in the space during Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and people come in, you have to engage with them.
Okay.
You have to, at least you have to ask them if you have any questions. Mm-hmm. If they say no, we don't have any questions, that's okay. We always try to invite them to follow us on all the social. or even subscribe on the newsletter, which is really easy. They just have to go to our website, and immediately a pop-up comes there. They have to put their email address, then they get the email address, they confirm it, and then they are subscribed to the newsletter. But most of the times, people engage more with social media.
Okay.
After the shift, everybody who has a shift writes very briefly in the chat in Slack, the exhibition. Today, five people came, blah, 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 blah.
Okay.
Okay. In the future, we are not there. Maybe we have to build some kind of report. This is something, Kristen, we have to think about it, because sometimes, last time this Anna artist asked for how many people. So maybe we can make out of this some kind of standard information we can deliver to the artist after the exhibition without them asking us. And I think it would be a nice thing just to deliver, okay, so much people visited. Okay, so if we do this, we can maybe collect the information, and then we also build a report out of the social media so that every artist knows your post was seen so many times. We gathered during this period so much new followers, hopefully, and that helps them to understand that we put effort on it. Also, it's important in between you guys to share experiences during the shifts. Yeah, you can talk to each other if you feel like you don't have to talk all the time. If you feel like uncomfortable talking to the people, or you can ask the others, hey, how you do that? How do you approach them? This guy happened that he asked me about this and this, and I didn't know what to answer. And of course, it is important to know a lot about the exhibition. So knowing a lot about the exhibition basically is a little bit task to instruct you a little bit, yeah, because she's the art historian. So we will try to build. Job is a little bit different now because it's very simple, and we just need to know a little bit more about each artwork, a little bit of background information. It will not be possible to know all the 60, 70 artists, okay? But you have to at least know, okay, you can go there and have more information. We have to see if we will be able to post all of them, okay? How we do that.
Okay.
Because this is a lot of information, and we have to think about how we do that.
Yeah,
but it's not only photos. We also have to put at least someone to one, two sentences very briefly. This is artist.
Yeah.
This is the name. I don't know. He works basically with this and this and that.
Yeah,
this
I have
is,
like,
yeah. This is something I have to work with Fee.
Yeah.
Because Sophia is not anymore here. Okay. So we have to think about how we want to describe each artist. It will be a lot. Yeah. So maybe we can already start now to think how we could gather this information from the artist. But we will not be able to write this paragraph for all the art pieces. You know?
No, but
yeah, maybe we can ask them already, all of them. Just they have your statement. We have a statement. If they don't have a statement, we have to. Yeah.
Yeah.
Based on, but we don't have the time to invest too much. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe we only put some. This is this artist. This is the name of the artist. Untitled. No, I don't know what his size is.
Yeah.
I don't know what technique. And that's it. You know.
Maybe not too much information.
Yeah, we can put two carousels. But here I also would like you to ask to decide which fit into a carousel. Sometimes maybe you have an idea and say, okay, would it fit good together? And this not so much, okay?
Yeah.
At least it's giving us a feedback. Just,
when do we have a final list with the artists? Do we already have it?
Okay.
Okay.
But we can only start with our list, right?
Yeah.
This is. Did Wolfgang check it yesterday?
No, but I have a question.
message in the chat. Can you please?
I'm not interested in that.
Okay.
But here, my work proposals,
we will work on the website. So flyer is done for the exhibition program. Also the big format, because last time we talked only there was only one format. Okay, this is something important. Okay, but I guess it's on the list, right?
Yeah.
Okay, then let's go further with the list and then we will show it and then we have I saw it. I did it a little bit. I tried to find it last time, but there are lots of Facebook groups. Yeah, you have to go to Facebook groups and look for performances. Also, Karina is a very good source because she does this all the time.
Yeah.
She applies all the time for any performance. Make sure she knows which one platforms to go to. So
I know everything.
Okay, cool. Better for her is I know that I'm maybe sometimes too pushy. Do we have the phone number from her? In Obsidian, it should be. What's up with her? Okay. And also ask her when she's back from Argentina.
Beginning of the
class. But anyway, she can already send me places. This is a mix of, I remember, usually it was Facebook groups, a lot of them. Maybe also some websites. And then we collect them also from Obsidian, so for the next week.
Yeah,
it will be difficult, I'm telling you that, to get applications.
But also things like taking your watch on the day. What time on the day is? Because we need to put it like, we want to invite guests to come, they need to know it's at 1 o'clock.
So, I think if it's Friday?
It will be Friday and Saturday.
Okay, then on August 8th. Also, it depends a little bit on the photography. Depends a little bit how much applications we get. Once we know how much applications we get, how much really good stuff it is, we can get any concept of the maybe we have 4, or 2 and 2, maybe 3 and 3. They want to relax a little bit and to make it at 2 o'clock, for example, at noon, Saturday. I don't think that's
okay.
Maybe it's 4?
Yeah. Or maybe it's 6.
That was my reason. Also, exchange idea. So we have to evaluate a little bit her.
Yeah.
So she feels part of this thing. Okay, there's no doubt.
Yeah.
Next.
I think it's only a new link from you.
Yeah, you will be here, right?
Yeah, and we're going to do the mailchimp as well together because, later 14 days, I could not have this conversation with you today, but a bit later. I have to like just put everything together. Later for 14 days. Yeah.
Can we do it also after? This is already in
there.
This is something you doing next?
Mm-hmm. Then I have a CDD in less than 1 hour.
Who is this? What position? Maria Zelinska. What, you want to push her? You want to hit her in the morning? What? Treat teacher nicely, okay?
There's been no blunder.
No, she does not need blunder. She does not need to know like a premiere or.
Okay, I'm joking. Nancy Holt, nice exhibition, Circle of Life. Yeah, this is not for the gallery. That's what I understood when I was buying tickets, and they were like 15 euros, and I was like, no, no, no. And, yeah.
What do you mean?
What?
It's not what you saw.
Well,
okay, we'll do this later. Okay.
Next. Do you need for Monday?
Yeah, I will finish it.
The example we did last year, you can all use something.
Yeah, I hope I'm not to learn.
And also, if you want to improve it, yes, that's just to improve it. You know, if you want to improve it, if your ideas can make it better.
I just want to use all.
Okay. Yeah, we have to align this with the guides. So I have to be there for sure, and I also want their Jay and Wolfgang to be there.
Okay.
So please ask them what of if one of both days fits for them, and it would be nice to make it in Hastensa.
Yeah.
We have to be very clear. Okay, we have to make the meeting will be here in the space.
Yeah, I think so. Like we write them in the other room, and then.
He already knows about it.
And then keep an eye on the
Okay. What we did last year and which helps a lot is to create a form in Google, and they fill out the form. And there you ask everything we need, and they also can upload files. That way you have it already ordered in a way that you don't have to look for emails, put it in a folder, whatever.
I don't understand. Yeah, but
no, it's just a link. It's a link to the form, and we put in every communication. We say, please fill out this form, and then this is a link. I can show you what we did last time.
I can do a form
on the website. Okay, where you put the information? Okay, sounds to me much easier to make just a link to a Google form. This Google form goes to a Google Sheet, and you have all the information in there. You don't have to build any form on an HTML. Too much work. Okay. First, I show her a little bit what we did last year with the form, and then I'll come. Are we finished?
Bye, streamers.